these crazy explanations. The superintendent's gonna need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, there'll be trouble in town tonight.
Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yeah.
Is ruined. What if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Seymour. Superintendent! I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having. Steamed clams.
Shh.